More any other questions?
Would you please talk about the upcoming seminar retreat tomorrow and Sunday? What is going to happen? What are you going to do?
Yeah, tomorrow is Saturday and Sunday will be retreat. And last week we have Vipassana, before we have Om. And this week, tomorrow, we do Who I Am. Some people asking me about if we're doing in ER Satori group, like a 1 week group, mostly this. So I say this retreat will be little Satori, mini. And this group retreat will be three sessions tomorrow and three sessions next day, and one hour. And this Satori, this is very like you have to scratch your mind, take out as mind going, and one day mind limit come blast, mind can be break. And Satori is very strong group, very successful and most strong group in when Osho was there, he using also is happening. Many people enjoy who do very, but in that group when we doing 7 days, this group like from morning 6 o'clock start till night 11 o'clock, maybe 10 session, and other meditations also active, some dancing, some action meditation, active meditation, and this, so very strong. And this calling who I am, know who I am, asking question answer, ask to yourself, ask to others, like I say when process start, how to do, and very much, because this question is main, who I am. Our spiritual depend on this question, I am, but who? I will say tomorrow when process start, how to do process. Somebody who did, they knows what is process. And that time I define what to do, what not to do, how to do. So this will be 1 hour session. And then again after some break little, then 1 hour, then break little, and then 1 hour. Three session will be in day. And satsang will be, after satsang will be one meditation. Just a straight start session maybe, and then three session today, tomorrow and next day, three session. This called mini Satori, very like a sample, not real, just like a sample is therefore called mini, testing of this. But this group is very strong, and very, Satori means glimpse. Satori is Hindi word, glimpse is English word. And Satori means like you living in one house. You never go out of house, never. 40 years your life, 50 years your life, 60 years your life. You never went out. Never you open the door, never you open the window. You don't know what is outside, like you in prison. No knows. Don't know greenery is there, animals, birds is there, sky is there, stars. You never seen stars, never seen moon. Like in prison, in your home, you cage. And then, and you understand, no anything else. Only this is world. This house is world. This darkness is world. Because you never seen. Somehow by accidental or some things, or you do try something more, some you heard which life you living, it is nothing. Your life is much more beyond than you about thinking. You cannot think even. You don't know anything. And then suddenly one day, little your window is open. Automatic by existence, your window open. As window open and you see, you never seen the sky. You say, what is this? As you say, wow, what is this? Till then, window again closed. But now you know, something is much more. Even I don't know, but I seen some. Just for a moment, just few moments, and close again. And now you restless. Ah, what is that? I want to go there. I want to know that. This is taste of your nature. Taste of, you seen little like a, just glimpse of consciousness. If anybody see the glimpse, one glimpse, he will be not like a same. He has to search. Then his life is different. Then he say, oh, something is there. I don't know what is that, but I want to know. And then you try and try and try, then again sometime after again little window open, or door open. And then one day you are, when mind is ready, fully ready, then all doors is open. That is samadhi. Many satori happened, then samadhi happened. Samadhi means your house, your room, your prison is finished and all sky is there. Your house is fell down, finished, and you in open sky. Everywhere is sky. You will in universe. This is samadhi. But before samadhi, many satori has to be. Then with satori, mind is ready. Mind is thirsty. Oh, I want. What is this? I want to go there. When samadhi happened. And with master, many times satori happened. Sometime happened satori. Master giving taste. Suddenly some experience happened. New thing opened. Never seen, never heard. Then shock. This is satori. So this group we doing called satori. Like a satori is really 1 week group. But this is just mini. Like who I am. Mini satori. For 2 days retreat. And just giving taste. So retreat with taste happen. You get the taste of meditation. Taste of yourself. Love of yourself. You feel love, joy, and without reason. Everybody knows joy because this, because that. I find this thing, therefore I joyful. I meet this person, therefore joyful. I feel this one, therefore I feel love. But when you have love or joy and you don't know why, no reason, that is your love, real love. That is real joy. And meditation saying, want you come in this reality, your real joy, where you no need anything, anybody. You are alone and very joyful. No need anyone. Anybody coming, very good. Enjoying, sharing. And nobody also very good. Like you are the king. Not depend with anybody. Wow. No depend. You are king inside. Don't want, give me. You have already. So this is you. Therefore, and which day you know who are you, this joy come in you. As you know who are you, this joy arise all the time. Then non-stop, never finish. Then joy go on. Awareness going on. Light become bigger. And you will just in light. Therefore we calling who get this, who knows who I am, we call enlightened. He in light. He is light. This word in English, enlightened, means he awake. He knows. And this all is spiritual journey. Not spiritual. Everybody who came here, who took the birth, who took the body, he has inside very deep one this question, I want to know who I am. And this is also wonder. You are, but you don't know who are you. It's very wonder. Living 60 years, 50 years and don't know. Anybody ask you, who are you? You say, I'm man, I'm woman, I'm Russian, I'm English, I'm doctor, I'm engineer. But these all things somebody told you. Your parents say you are Russian. Somebody said you are doctor, giving diploma, you are doctor now. You are engineer now. You are businessman now. So, but this recognition you have from others. You don't know about you. Because when you born, you was not doctor. Even science say when you born, before birth you are, you in mother womb. And mother womb till you don't know also you will be man or woman. You will be which type body, beautiful body, ugly body. When come out, then people say, ah, good. Looking nice or no looking good. White color or black color. But before you are about this, who are that? What is that? Which before? Even science say more. Before birth of the child, 9 months before something going in mother. Some soul, some being. What is that soul? What is soul? What is being? I want to know. This is a spiritual question. Which day you have this question, you will be very, really restless. Divine restless. This restless, worldly restless is nothing. When this restless comes, then you will be not rest. I want to know where, who I am but who. I walking, I living, I talking, everything, but I don't know who I am. Very strange. You are, but you don't know who are. So this process is very big. Maharshi Raman was one master, 100 years before. He has only this technique, who I am. Somebody say, I'm anger. He say, look, who is anger? I am loving. Look, who is in love? I am body. Look, who is saying I am the body? Just everything he say, who are you? Check. Just go on, hammering. Go. And then one day, finally, real answer come. When you remove all false answer. When false answer finish, then real answer will come. Reality come. Who are you? And this reality is your destination, everybody's destination. Everybody has to know one day. This is a spiritual journey. So like this. So we do tomorrow, this 2 days retreat. Who want to join, very good group, who I am. Six session will be 2 days. And two more meditation, active meditation. Both day, two. And so who want, they will talk to, ask to Satvika. She will arrange everything. So just go and check how it is, how will be, what will be schedule also. When you come here tomorrow, we start and then we say schedule also. So who want to join, very good, jump, very strong group, strong techniques. And this technique, mostly this group happening with together, some pupil has to be. And after second part, totally alone. I will define tomorrow how will be. So, but very good. You can do 2 days, Saturday and Sunday, this retreat will be. Okay, so good now. Very good. You're listening to me very quietly. Very openly, beautiful. I enjoy also. This is my joy. You have to open and I have to flow. Otherwise, what to do? If I'm alone, no one will talk. Even no any words coming. I never think anything what I say. Here I sit. Suddenly coming start. I also don't know where from this coming. Existence, whatever want to say, just go on. Even don't want to stop, but say, okay, enough. for 2 days enough. So this is like when you coming to master, coming to light, your light part also come. Darkness go back and light listen to light. Light talking to light. Darkness cannot listen to the light. Darkness cannot be with light. Just sitting with master is enough. Just sitting, this is satsang. Sit with light, sit with truth. And then your truth will, your darkness as you sit, every day little one corner of darkness become light. Then next day again other corner come, become light. Then next day other corner become light. Because light, front of light, darkness cannot be. He has to be light. So every day slowly, slowly, little light, and one day all corners finish. Everywhere darkness finish and will be light everywhere. And you will be enlightened. Just be with master. Open to him. Be with him. He is light and his light jump in you. And he not lose anything. Only this enlightenment sharing is this. He not lose and going even whole world take his light. No problem. As much as people take. He not lose anything. He here go and they are coming. He is source. From source every movement is coming. All here he finish. He said take. Go as much as, and they are new and fresh coming more and more. Newly light, newly space, newly love, fresh and new. So this is his joy also. Therefore, when anybody become, they want to share. Sharing is must. Also I say to you, whatever you have, share. Anything. When sharing coming, jump. Don't say tomorrow do, or other time do. Tomorrow never come, other time never come. Sharing moments coming, helping coming, sharing coming, giving coming, meditation coming, now. Just start now. Tomorrow no. Tomorrow mind come. Mind say, oh, okay, again tomorrow. Then tomorrow come, yeah, I said tomorrow, will be tomorrow. And tomorrow never come. Okay.